Kamal Bankania from Rural F. Today I am at Robotic Arm from SPR and Renewable Kit. Our robotic arm are used in industries, factories, dockyard, etc. to pick and place the heavy load. In this model, I have used one tank to store the air, one pump to pressure the air, one manometer to measure the air, and valves to control these cylinders. I have used three cylinders, two big and one small. This cylinder is used to rotate the arm. This cylinder is used to up and down the arm. And this cylinder is used to open and shut the gabber. Now let's see how it works. I can press at 30 psi. Let's see how it works.